taarifa hiyo. Mtazamaji, seneta wa Uasin Gishu Jackson Mandago kunradhi, pamoja na washtakiwa wengine wawili walifikishwa mbele ya mahakama ya Nakuru leo Jumatatu kwa kuhusika kwao katika kesi ya mpango wa elimu nchini Finland. Shahidi wa serikali alitoa ushahidi dhidi yao. Katika ushahidi wake, Joel Chelule, ambaye ni mwenyekiti wa fedha katika kaunti ya Uasin Gishu, alifichua kuwa alipokea kiasi kikubwa cha pesa kwa kuandamana na gavana Ngambo mwaka 2021, ambapo alilipwa shilingi milioni 700 kama kawaida. Shahidi huyo amesema kuwa aliandamana na aliyekuwa gavana wa kaunti hiyo Jackson Mandago hadi Finland na Canada kutia saini mkataba wa maelewano na vyuo vikuu vitatu kuhusu mpango wa elimu ya Ngambo kwa wanafunzi katika kaunti hiyo.
Your signature there. That's the signature purported to be yours.
Yeah, there is some signature there purported to be. Actually, it's not indicating who signed.
Yes. Now, were you? We say you were present also in a meeting on 3rd of October 2022.
Yes.
You were present?
Yes, I was present.
And after the meeting, did you receive any monies? Where was it? The meeting?
Siriqua Hotel.
Yes.
Boardroom number 2.
Boardroom number 2.
Yes.
How much money did you receive that day?
36,000.
36,000?
Yes.
And where did the money come from?
That was facilitation fee for the meeting.
Facilitation fee for the meeting. And this meeting was about what?
It was about responding to the petition.
Yes.
By the aggrieved parents.
Yes, by the aggrieved parents. Where did the money come from?
I don't know, but that was the usual rate that we used to get in
just answer my question. Just answer my question. Don't overshoot. You do not know.
I do not know.
You write any letter to either the CECM, Education, or COU, or principal trustee regarding the minutes, complaining that I have a copy of the minutes that says I attended the meeting, but I never attended the meeting.
I didn't.
So after that report, what else did you do pertaining to this case?
Sometime in April, actually precisely 5th of April 2023, we were again invited by ESCC, Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission, again to go and record statements on the same matter.
Now, wafanyabiashara katika